find it hard to sleep at night. We are living through such troubled times, and every child that reaches out